Hi, this is Justice with Tablet Pro, and I have something very exciting to show you. This is a brand new stylus from Renacer. This is the Raphael Slim. Same dimensions roughly as the Surface Slim Pen 2. It fits in the charging port for a Surface Pro 8 or Surface Pro 9. It has two buttons on the side, invert and barrel. This is erase and this is right click. And it has a Bluetooth button at the end. This has everything and more than the Slim Pen 2. Now, it also has a magic trick up its sleeve. This is a remarkable little pen nib. This is graphite, which means as well as writing on your computer, you can also right on paper. Really useful. The range on this cannot possibly be accurate. It says it's 8,000 miles of graphite use. That would mean like if you went outside and you had paper under your car and you drove for 8,000 miles, and you left this on there just drawing a line the whole time, that you would go 8,000 miles before I stopped drawing a line. I will probably have a redaction to make on this, but that is what it says. This doesn't make sense to me, period. Just in general, I do not understand how this type of stylus can exist and this have the type of longevity that it has. This is $39.99 currently, so I would grab it quickly if you're interested in it. It's a nice stylus. It's light, easy to hold, well balanced. Let's go ahead and take a look on the screen itself instead of on the paper. Look how cute, so cute. Okay, let's switch to Rebel. Okay, now we have Rebel and we have the stylus here. Let's draw a couple lines here. Let's make these lines a little less chunky doodle. All right. So I think this is a nice clean line. It's nearly on par with the Raphael R530, but it does a couple different things at once. So I think that one is a little bit better for drawing. If you're looking for a stylus that will fit well with your Surface Pro 8 or Surface Pro 9, this is a great choice. It has the built-in magnets that allow it to mount underneath the Surface Laptop Studio 1 and 2. Like I said, very easy to actually draw and draw comfortably with it. Now I use the radial menu from Tablet Pro to make my drawing a lot easier and faster, and I recommend you doing the same thing. If you have questions on the Raphael Slim, put it in the comment section. I'm happy to answer those. If you use the link in the description, it is an affiliate link, as are almost all the links that I have on this channel. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay creative and have a wonderful day. All right, we're going to do a latency test here. No latency. Zero parallax. Minor jitter. Just kidding, that's my hand. Oh yeah. Do you get tilt? Just kidding. Alright, let's see. It's actually pretty decent as a pencil. In my head, I say, everybody. Hello, everybody. That's what I do. I talk like that, always.